Outside a school, and tonight there is critical new piece of evidence that could just break this case wide open. Good evening, Pittsburgh. I'm Wendy Bell.
I'm Andrew Stocky. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height live with the video. Ari.
And that video is surveillance video. Police have now released it. They're hoping someone will recognize either one or both of these guys who are shooting at each other. Now, let me show you this video. Here it is. This is just outside of Peabody High School, just before 3 o'clock on Friday afternoon. You will see one man using a car as cover. The other man is using a brick wall by the school as cover, and they are shooting shot after shot after shot at each other. You will then see one man, he takes off, runs across the street and through a field. In the end, police do not believe anybody was hit by all those flying bullets, though three cars were shot up. Police tell me anyone who would fire shots near a school or right around the time it lets out, that is someone they want to find and get off the streets. If you can identify either or both of these guys who are firing shots at each other, police want to hear from you, and they told me that I should tell you that if you do want to call them, you can remain anonymous. All they want to do is get these guys off the streets. That is the very latest from Pittsburgh Police Headquarters. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News. All right.